Because we have to do it. It's important for us to do this because it creates a future, and it creates a future that we all want to be a part of.
I'm full of gratitude just being around these kids because, you know, they're inspirational in so many ways.
She said it motivates me, you know. And I know that the foundation of that motivation is whatever is being given to them here.
And basically, sometimes you answer a question by another question.
And we do it because, as you can tell by our photographs, we love people. Everyone here was so thirsty to get what was being offered.
This is it. This is real. This is a true expression throughout this time. If we could work together and bridge this gap where they could actually get it and run with it, I'd be the happiest man.
And you know, as those kids begin to love their work, they just love themselves so much more.
Yes.
It's so clear when they hand you their photograph and they look at you and they look at you looking at the photograph.
Yes,
and,
yes. They're really anxious to see what you think. And
right, because they know they did it.
Yeah.
I'm really glad that we're doing this project.
Yeah.
I'm glad that you guys have brought Nordine and I together, my brother from another mother.
That's right.
You know, because we have such a wonderful time together.
So you guys are going to promise to study hard, right?
Yes.
I can't hear you.
Yes.